How to recover deleted photos on Android. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever accidentally deleted imported photos on your Android device? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In today's video, I'll show you how you can recover deleted photos quickly and easily. So most Android devices have a built-in recycle bin or trash folder that temporarily stores deleted photos for up to 30 days. To check, open your Gallery or Google Photos app and look for the trash or bin option, usually in the menu or settings. Tap on it and find your photos, and you can simply restore it back to your device. And if you have been using Google Photos, there is a good chance your photos are backed up. Open the app and go to the search bar and type in keywords related to your deleted photo. And if it is backed up, you can re-download it to your device. And sometimes photo might still be in your device storage even after deletion. Use a file manager apps like File Explorer to search for hidden folders such as No Media or Thumbnail. Your deleted photo could be stored there. And if you can't find your photo in the trash or backups, don't worry. You can use a photo recovery apps. To do that, you simply need to head to the Google Play Store and download apps like Disk Digger's Photo Recovery or Dr. Phone Data Recovery. Follow the app's instructions to scan your device and recover deleted photos. And for more advanced options, connect your Android phone to a PC and use recovery software like Recuva or EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard. This program can scan your phone internal storage and recover permanently deleted photos. Just make sure to act quickly because deleted files can be overwritten by new data. Now, at last, is tips to avoid losing photos in the future. To prevent this from happening, always enable automatic backup on Google Photos or other cloud service like Dropbox or OneDrive. This ensures your photos are safe even if you accidentally delete them from your device. And there you have it. These are the best ways to recover deleted photos on your Android device. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.